apply this color. It's Rimmel London Metal Brush. So of goldish color. I like it. Any color related to gold or red. To apply your nail polish, as for me, I usually apply a first layer, wait a few minutes for it to dry, then apply the second layer. Of course, if you're busy and don't have time, and you would prefer to have the manicure done professionally, which is quite convenient as well. What I tend to do, just on some special occasion. I apply the first layer here. So it says Rimmel London. Gold. I never read properly. Is it gold? 70 gold saved the queen. So this hand is done. First layer is going to apply. I'm going to do this one. Second layer. Okay, now I'm applying my nail polish on both hands, so I'm going to let it cool there to dry for a few minutes. While I'm waiting for it to dry, I wouldn't want to touch anything because usually, you know, I'm tempted to want to get on to the next thing and then I get my nail polish ruined. So today, I'm quite patient, so I wonder if it's just going to be like, so. Let it dry naturally. And before starting doing my nail polish, applying my nail polish, I was actually sorting out my glitters. I got glitters here. So this is all going to go on my eBay for those who want to purchase it. It's basically called Hard Candy Showgirl Loose Glitter for party. You know, we're in the party season, festive season, and Christmas is fast approaching. But yes, I've got this to go on my eBay. And perhaps some will go on our website as well, but mainly for eBay. Yeah. I got more of this. Those who wants to grab it, it's really nice. Basically, if you dress and you're ready for your evening or event, just open after doing your makeup, applying some glitter. Some people prefer on the clothes or on a face or only on your eyeshadow. Depends up to what you want, how you want to apply your glitter. I particularly am not so much of a big fan of glitter, but on rare occasion I did apply it. It wasn't bad, it was looking good. Yeah, I think it's dry now. I'm gonna apply a second layer to make sure, you know, just give it a bit of a boldness. I think the best way to deal with nail varnish, right, or nail polish, when doing looking after your nails, is not to rush, to take your time and get it right. Got it right. Finito, finish. So now let it dry. And I also want to mention, by the way, that I do sell fashion. I'm a fashion retailer and a designer as well. I did design fashions before and hoping to design more in the future. I sell clothes in my boutique online, Marguerite Boutiques .co.uk. So I'm gonna leave the link and hopefully you can check my website. You can also check my eBay to see whatever is on there. If you see anything there you like, go ahead, buy it. It's all safe and your product will be delivered to your address. Marguerite's, MarguerieGu. Marguerite's Boutiques .co.uk. MarguerieGu. I can't look like I'm missing a boutique. Well, let's see, I'm just gonna put a link below, it's easy for me because I get distracted. You know how to write boutique anyway, it's easy. The Marguerite's Boutiques .co.uk. Yes, and I do appreciate you watching my videos and leaving your comments and subscribe as well. Please do subscribe to my channel and hopefully you let me know what you want to see or know about me, and I'll go through answering your questions. Right now it's looking all dry. Oopsie.